Martha McSally and Donald Trump are trying to destroy our healthcare, and McSally is supporting extreme judicial nominees with the power to make that happen. Nominees who fought against protections for people with pre-existing conditions, wrote what some called a roadmap for overturning the Affordable Care Act, and said the Supreme Court should strike down vital healthcare assistance for millions of people in 34 states. Now those people are judges, and their bad decisions are stacking up. They've tried to stop a resident in Flint, Michigan from going to court over lead poisoning in the city's water, upheld a Trump gag rule denying patients accurate information about reproductive health care, and said that a corporation could pollute the environment with a toxic chemical. Bad judges make the rulings, but Martha McSally is just as responsible as they are. Tell Martha McSally, stop destroying our health care. Stop confirming Trump judges.